गुड इवनिंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4. यर अगेन आई हैव केम विद अनदर नोट्स फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश बाल भारती बुक, दैट इज लेसन नंबर 16 एज वेल एज लेसन नंबर 17. ओके, यर आर द नोट्स ऑफ लेसन नंबर 16 एज वेल एज लेसन नंबर 17. नाउ यर आर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन from lesson number 16, that is nose formalities please part 1. Okay, so you have to write these questions answer in your notebook. What is the first question? Write the answer to the following question. What are the children going to learn that day? The children were going to learn letter writing that day. Us din teacher kya padha rahi thi बच्चों को लेटर राइटिंग कैसे लिखते हैं वो पढ़ा रही थी. ओके, इन विच लैंग्वेज वुड द चिल्ड्रेन राइट द लेटर. चिल्ड्रेंस बच्चे जो है कौन से लैंग्वेज में लिख रहे थे लेटर राइटिंग. दे वर राइटिंग इन इंग्लिश. द चिल्ड्रेन वुड राइट अ लेटर इन इंग्लिश. यस, नेम द डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ बुक दैट हैव अराइव्ड इन द लाइब्रेरी. लाइब्रेरी में कौन सा बुक था वहाँ पे. स्टोरी बुक, इंफॉर्मेटिव बुक, बुक ऑफ पजल, जोक्स एक्सेट्रा हैड अराइव्ड इन द लाइब्रेरी. व्हाट डिड मिसेस देसाई डिसाइडेड टू आस्क द प्रिंसिपल. मिसेस देसाई डिसाइडेड टू रिक्वेस्ट द प्रिंसिपल टू अलाउ अ होम इशू फैसिलिटी फॉर क्लास 4th. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, now here we have question number 2. Fill in the blanks. There was only dash library period in a week. How much? One library period. The library period was on every Thursday. The library period lasted for hardly how many hours? It's half an hour. The new arrival have been displayed in a library. Now here are some questions, objective question. Use the following phrases in sentence on your own. You have to use the phrases and write in your own sentences. Okay, what is first one? Be all ears. The student were all ears when the principal began talking. Second one, look after. Rita decided that she would look after the puppy herself. Now write words ending with er or or. er से आपको word complete करना है या आप or भी use कर सकते हो. जैसे teach, teacher. यहाँ पे teach er हमने join किया है. teacher नहीं होता है, teacher होता है. okay. learn, learner. again we have joined er. distributor TOR यहाँ पे हमने OR join किया. joker. now write the simple past tense for the following verb. teach, taught, take, took, bring, brought, write, wrote, know, knew, sit, sat. okay, now come to assignment number 2. Again we have a fill in the blanks over here. Mrs. Desai have planned to teach the children how to write polite formal letter. Student themselves would write a letter of dash to the principal request in the formal letter. The sender address and date were written in the upper right corner of the page. The dash is not mentioned in a friendly letter subject. Got it students? Now see, this is lesson number 17 notes. Okay, lesson number 17, no formalities please part 2. Okay, maine part 1 aur part 2 aapko ek saath question answer notes whatever it is I have given. Now what is the first question? Write whether the following sentences are true or false. The principal was very happy with Mrs. Desai. And the answer is true. The principal decided not to allow the student to take home the book. Answer is false. The principal sent the student letters to the librarian. So the answer is true. The librarian decided to keep the library open for one extra hour before school. Answer is false. Now come down over here. Fill in the blanks. You have to choose the alternative option. The children were allowed to keep the book with them for 1 week. The principal asked the librarian to give a dash to the student. Written reply. Now this is complete the following. Okay, you have to complete the sentence. The first one is, the letter from the librarian was put into the class notice board so that everyone could read it. Second one, Manuja suggested that they could write a letter of thanks to the librarian. Third one, the student of class 4 thanked the librarian for taking the home reading facility available to them. Fourth one, the student of class 4 promised to abide by a library rules and handle the book with great care. Okay. Now here are some sentences. Read the following chart carefully. Now there are sentences, and what kind of sentence is that? You have to write down. The student of class 4 greeted the teacher. Piche kya diya hua hai teachers ke baad? It's a full stop. So this is a statement. Okay. एक सेंटेंस लिखने के बाद यहाँ पे फुल स्टॉप दिया है, तो इसका मतलब क्या हुआ? ये स्टेटमेंट, ये सेंटेंस जो है वो स्टेटमेंट है. नाउ कम हियर, जावेद एंड निशा. कमांड और रिक्वेस्ट. टीचर कॉल यू ना एट क्लास. कम हियर इमीडिएटली. गो देयर सून. तो जब टीचर्स कमांड दे रही है या टीचर बोल रही है, तो दैट सेंटेंस इज कॉल्ड अ कमांड. What's the opportunity? Exclamation mark दिया हुआ है. One single line and down is dot. Okay, so that is exclamation. Should we end it with your love lovingly? यहाँ पे question mark दिया है. So the sentence is question. They are asking the question. Okay. Now here is one activity for you. You wish to use the assembly hall to hold the exhibition of your science project. आपको साइंस प्रोजेक्ट का एग्जीबिशन रखना है आपके स्कूल हॉल असेंबली हॉल में. Write a letter of request to the principal to allow you to the use the hall. So this is your activity. You have to write the formal letter to the principal from your class. Okay. और किस बारे में, subject किस बारे में होगा? You have to use the assembly. You want to use the assembly hall for science project. Okay. So you have to complete this. Okay, students. So here I end with the session. Again I will come with the next topic or next notes. Till then, complete your work. Thank you.